Second book, Willie Mays Aikens. Played baseball for 7 or 8 years back in my day. And nice inscription with it, autographed, dated. Just a cool piece to have. I remember there's not really nothing noteworthy about him that I can remember. I'm sure there's got to be something because he wrote a book. But I just like collecting them.